Now this is a story about my girlfriend Mary Jane.